Hey, what's up, YouTube? This is Dead Crescendo, and I have some people with me, and we're gonna kill shit.
Hey, this is Michael Sexton. Today we're playing Killing Floor with Jeffman and Victoria.
Yeah.
Victoria refuses to speak on the mic because she's a pussy.
Because she's a nun.
Shut up!
I have the option to unready. Should I unready?
I can unready.
Do we have a field net?
We don't need a fucking field medic.
Well, I don't know what.
Jeff, man.
I'm
okay. Okay, be a sharpshooter. This is great. This is gonna be an instructional video. Be a sharpshooter. Press ready. Make as many headshots as you can. Okay.
Yep.
Of course.
So anyway.
Which you should be fucking doing anyway.
Yeah.
I'm taking the left. Who's going with me?
I'm going with you. Let's travel.
Apparently everyone.
Yeah, okay. Apparently the other side means they're following us.
Oh, yeah. Well, okay.
Okay, whatever. And I didn't get to kill anything. Awesome. Okay. All right, this is
why I told him maybe you should have shot at it. Heads explode! Yay!
Yes, they do.
I don't know if you guys have ever seen the Clerks cartoon series.
I watched it.
I never did watch it. I don't watch TV, so.
Motherfucker!
Wow, okay, I think my, I think I have a technical difficulty. My audio's a little high, so I'm gonna have to adjust that after this round.
It doesn't matter. Fuck it. People aren't watching to hear us talk.
No, they're not. It's just a test video anyway, so whatever. I mean, we should have probably said that right off the bat. Oh, what do you mean it's a load of shit? It's still going on the internet. You're going to be famous.
I got a headshot. No, I got a headshot.
Yeah, that's exactly what people. That's exactly what people want. What?
Oh
shit! You didn't close the. You didn't close the game. Oh, I didn't close the game.
His name is Caesar.
Caesar.
Oh, wait. True to Kaiser.
Oh well, you know what? I think having the random people is gonna be better anyway.
Fuck it.
Let's just keep recording. It doesn't matter.
I hate bullet time when I can't control it.
Ooh, I've got a hand cannon, which
whatever.
I can sell.
Bullet time is awesome.
I'm gonna try to keep myself flanked by you.
I'm reloading.
All of you.
Axel's plan is just to hide between us.
Forward, my meat shield.
So playing as the commando is pretty awesome because you can see the stalkers from pretty far away. And you can do that.
Fuck this.
Do we jump down there?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Jump down.
Well, you know, I'm doing a lot better this round. I was stuck in the first round. What? Damn it, Liam, why'd you kill that? Oh, it was Axel. Damn it, Axel, I need to kill those. I kind of just assume Liam's killing everything.
It's a pretty safe assumption. I am pretty confused.
I'm surprised.
It's nice to know you're not conceited
something.
Or anything. No! Damn it. I need to kill her. Okay.
You see that precision, man?
Shit,
I left her alive for you. There's another one. You're trying to kill some stalkers, right?
Yeah. That's what I need to level up.
Why
do
they all look like?
It's this summer event thing going on. See, one thing you're gonna learn about, one thing you'll learn about Killing Floor is they love events, and they love selflessly promoting themselves. It's shameless, really. Like,
they're almost as bad.
Kill a zombie, get a hat.
Kill a zombie, get a hat.
Stand still. Do I look like I'm nicking stuff?
$5 and you get a shiny hat.
Team Fortress 2 is now free to play. Now you two can enjoy the world's greatest hat simulator.
Wow.
Oh god. Have you actually played Team Fortress 2 since it's been free to play?
A couple times.
Dude,
it's not as fun as it
No, not at all. It's terrible now. And this is Dead Crescendo and Michael Sexton talking about other games while they play another one.
I think he was trying to spell Junior, but he ran out of his character.
He's like, some of this has gotta go.
There's zombies.
Yeah.
I admire that, that desperation to commit death.
Oh, that was the hardest core reloading ever. I start reloading and then bullet time.
Well, you know, you're reloading so epic that it's gonna be bullet time. And this guy is like letting himself get killed by zombies, so whatever. Please, really. He's gonna get killed by the screen.
Is there a melee button?
You do have to use melee items for melee buttons.
Stalker.
Yeah, I killed it. Or I killed one, I don't see another.
Ah, jeez.
We have crawlers going around. I actually don't know what those things are called.
Correct me if I'm wrong, but those crawlers are like horribly mutated shell crawlers.
They're all horribly mutated whatevers. If you're going for that ammo, I'm sorry.
Right. Oh yeah, I'm out of Beagle ammo. Beagle brand Beagle, I guess.
Yes.
Is that what we're calling them?
Yeah, the Beagle brand Eagles.
Motherfucker!
That could be a tongue twister for you viewers at home. Deagle Brand Eagle. Just try to say it like 20 times fast.
I need some help here.
Where are you at?
Sorry. Are you behind us?
Daddy. Dead tree.
Hey, you.
There he is. Oh, you've got Junior with ya. Oh, you don't need help. You have like full health. My HP. My HP, it's 95.
Wait,
I need help.
Right. I was looking at my fucking armor.
Stand still. Do I look like I'm making stuff?
I was looking at my armor. Never mind. Disregard that. I suck cocks.
We already knew that, Dead. Shit, Shake and Bake has entered the game.
Oh, I want Deagle Ammo.
Ah, this
These
is the last wave already.
Names.
I love it. So I barely have enough rounds on the short to actually do what I want to do with my classes. Multiclassing is the way to go, people. And kill as many stalkers as you can with a freaking bullpup.
Next thing you know, they're going to start charging the multiclass.
Charge the multi-class.
Stalker's
$5 for multi-classing, but you get a hat. Multi-class, get a hat.
I'm on your six, Jeff.
No one's with me. That's
my six. Get off me.
I'm reloading. Cover me.
Should I be? I don't know if I want to stick with this guy. He's going ahead.
I'm right with you.
I'm with you.
Oh, that's cool. I don't need anybody with me.
You have my bow. My axe.
You see that, YouTube? This is what kind of friends I have. They don't even care about me.
Shade.
Oh!
Like a rail gun.
Well, actually, I'm not doing too bad anyway, so I don't even care.
It's on beginner.
I know.
I want to get into that
door. Does it do bullet time every time I have a badass kill?
It just depends on the kind of kill you make. If you got a good headshot or something like that, or if you made multi-kills. If you're a berserker, you get a bunch of bullet time. If you go through that door, it gets you a potato. The potato doesn't work anymore because the potato is a seasonal item and a portal too, because, like I said, killing four hearts is killing yourself.
Give me a second, I'm reloading.
Haha. Talking quickly is efficient. Okay.
Ah, shit.
Wow, these waves are really short. I think that, like, we could probably do a few good videos out of this run. Play for like an hour or two. What do you think?
Well, you have a lot of material to cut together.
Well, see, Dead kind of does it more like straight playthrough thing. I can do edits because I don't have any set style of doing it yet, so it doesn't matter. Then again, he could do edits.
Oh, I'm probably going to cut out a lot of the shop shit if I have to.
Well, that's usually when our saucy banter is, because we're not trying to think about killing zombies.
Saucy banter?
Not really.
For some reason, that made me think of Spencer.
Made you think of Spencer? Made me think of Chicken Nuggets.
Apparently, I've got maximum weight.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Let's fuck this asshole up.
If you play support specialist, you will have more money.
It's a final act.
I thought he was supposed to be in the only in the thing.
He's the final boss of everything.
The new DLC area or whatever.
He's okay. When they do their weird promotions, it laps on every map.
That sounds kind of lame.
Yeah.
Wait, no, it is
not as lame as how quickly I'm gonna fucking annihilate.
Basically. I don't even know if you're hitting him.
Oh, I can't aim for smoke.
Hold on. Where'd he go? Oh, did we lose him?
He ran away.
Where did the other ones go?
Is G grenade?
Yes. Watch out though, because they will freaking kill us. So.
Oh yeah, no, I grenade. Yeah. I grenade.
Guys, look how good I am at catching grenades with my face.
Shane has a talent.
Yeah, I have a talent for catching bullets with my face. Freaking asshole. Spawn right on top of me. Thank you.
Blop. Shane's really good at catching shit with his face. Ex-boyfriend.
Oh.
You needed money.
Loads of money.
Here's some cash, guys.
We did it, guys. Good game.
I like how we're all voice.
That wasn't fast. What?
That wasn't English.